How's it going, guys? My name is Andrew Murphy and welcome to Wondershare Repairit, where we are back with a brand new video that'll help all Facebook users who are unable to play Facebook videos on their devices. Being the largest social media platform on the market, millions of videos are shared on Facebook every single day. However, there are many users who are unable to play these videos due to different technical problems. So if you're having trouble while playing Facebook videos, make sure to watch this video until the end, as we're gonna share possible reasons behind videos not playing on Facebook and the effective solutions to fix the issue. But before that, if you are new here, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel as we'll be posting these kinds of helpful tutorials all the time. Now, before talking through the solutions, let's first understand why you're unable to play Facebook videos on your device. So usually people use Facebook on two different types of devices, either a smartphone or a computer. So here are some of the possible reasons that might restrict Facebook videos from playing properly on both of these devices. So some of these issues could be that you're not connected to a stable internet connection, the Adobe Flash Player isn't configured properly, or there are too many cache files on your web browser. So now that you're aware of the reasons, let's talk about the solutions that you need to follow to fix the Facebook not playing error. So let's walk through these solutions one by one so that you can watch Facebook videos without any interruption. Since Facebook videos require a lot of bandwidth to play on a web browser, a poor internet connection won't actually let you play them. So before anything else, make sure that your PC is connected to a stable internet connection. And you can also try restarting your Wi-Fi router to fix the network speed, or you can turn off the Wi-Fi on your PC and then enable it a few moments later. Apart from this, try to enable the airplane mode and wait like 8 to 10 seconds, then turn it off again, and then check if you're able to play the video or not. Now, since your web browser also collects cookies and cache files to enhance the user experience, over time, these cookies can cause different problems as well. So that's why it's always a good strategy to delete the browser cookies from time to time. To clear browser cookies, open Google Chrome on your PC and tap the menu icon at the top right corner. Click Settings and go to More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data. In the next window, the Clear Data dialog box will open on your screen, and here simply tap the Clear Data button to complete the process. Now, once you have cleared browser cookies, be sure to restart your web browser and then log back into Facebook again and try watching the videos and see if they're not getting interrupted. Now, if you're still unable to play Facebook videos on your computer, then it's quite possible that there's something wrong with the actual browser itself. In this case, you can either update your web browser to the latest version or switch to a different web browser altogether. Now, sometimes a simple restart, reboot, or re-login can make a massive difference. If your Google Chrome is updated and you're stuck with the same problem, then try simply re-logging into your Facebook account if this didn't work. Another thing you can do to fix the Facebook videos not playing error is enabling flash content, because it's possible that you can't actually watch videos due to some flash problems. So to enable it, open the Facebook site on your browser and log in. Next, hit on the lock icon at the top left, followed by site settings. When you notice the flash dropdown, click on it and choose allow. You can now restart your Chrome browser and open Facebook to check if the video is playing or not. Now, as a bonus, if you ended up downloading the video onto your computer, but you still couldn't play it, it's no doubt that the video is probably corrupted. So to play the video, you'll first have to repair it. And to do this, you just need to use a professional video tool such as our software Wondershare Repairit, and it's a really good choice. So it's a dedicated application that's specifically designed to repair damaged videos and also photos. The tool supports multiple file formats, which means that you're able to repair different types of videos with just one click. So here's how you can repair corrupted Facebook videos using Wondershare Repairit. Firstly, install and launch Repairit on your computer, then click the add button and select the video file that you want to repair. And you can also add multiple videos to repair them all at the same time. After the videos are loaded into Repairit's interface, tap the repair button at the bottom right corner. The tool will automatically start repairing the videos and you'll see the real-time progress of this task. And once the repairing process completes, tap the Save All button and choose the destination folder where you want to save the repaired videos. So I hope this has helped fix the Facebook videos not playing error for you. If you do want to see more content like this, then be sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you did find this video helpful, then be sure to give it a thumbs up. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next one.